Hi everyone, and welcome to my Tuesday Instagram Live where I talk about the beauty from the beauty therapist perspective. And tonight we will talk about no needle mesotherapy. But before I start talking about this treatment, I would like to tell you a few words about myself. So my name is Joanna Bojarska, and I'm a professional beauty therapist and the founder of Beauty by Joanna. I am also collaborating with Clamanti Cosmetics as the independent beauty consultant. And if you don't know what Clamanti Cosmetics is, this is an online shop where you can find loads of different Polish brands, their retail products for you to use at home, as well as professional beauty equipment and professional beauty machines. If you have purchased the beauty machine from them and you have requested the presentation from this machine, it was probably myself who was delivering these presentations to you. So why do we recommend to have this kind of presentations when you are thinking of buying a new machine or you already have a beauty machine like so? So because when you buy the machine, you obviously are a professional, you know how to do the treatment as well. But the main purpose of these presentations is to show you exactly step by step how the machine is working, what kind of treatments you can do with this kind of machines, how you can combine them, and how you can get your investment to be paid off as soon as you can. This is our main purpose. So this machine has to work for us and make us money. So that's why we are recommending this kind of presentations. And if you would be interested in one of the Clamanti Cosmetics beauty machines, or you're thinking about buying them, you can request the presentation. And in normal circumstances, we have three different types of this presentation. So I can either come to your salon, you can come to my studio, or you can do a conference call like on Skype, Zoom, whatever is the most convenient one for you. But at the moment, as we are all have to stay home, we can do only an online presentation for you. But this is a very popular option amongst loads of ladies who are buying the machine, and the most probably convenient one, but it's up to you. So if you would be interested in any of those presentations, then you can either contact Clamanti Cosmetics directly, or you can text me and we will get everything arranged for you. Okay, but let's go back to our main topic for tonight, which is no needle mesotherapy. And I will be obviously showing you how you can do this treatment with the Galaxy Mercury Rubica machine. But obviously you can have loads of different beauty machines at your beauty studios. So you can obviously adjust it and adapt it to this. No needle mesotherapy, I'm not gonna be telling you how exactly the mesotherapy works, because as if you are a professional who is watching me, you already know it. But just in case any of my clients are watching, then I will just tell you the easiest way. The mesotherapy, no-needle mesotherapy, is the most popular alternative for the traditional mesotherapy, where the physician or doctor is injecting active ingredients into your skin with the syringe. Then we have derma rollers, then we have derma pens, nano pens. So there are a few different options where people are using needle to get those active ingredients into your skin. But for people who are not into needles, they can't stand them, the thought of the needle next to their face, and they are not up for downtime, they can't afford and downtime, then obviously we have the alternative, and that will be no needle mesotherapy. And no needle mesotherapy uses two powers, a power of ultrasounds and light electric pulse, and they're combined together, they create electroporation, which is pushing the ingredients into the dermis of our skin. I guess I lost you there because I think it's pretty easy, but for some of you might not be. So basically what mesotherapy does, it is pushes the active ingredients quite deep into their skin, so they can release their goodness for quite a long time, from within. Yes, so that's how the mesotherapy works. And okay, and very often I'm talking to the girls either at the beauty shows or through the private messages or emails that but we don't sell this treatment as much. This is not as a popular treatment as we would like it to be, because this is a beautiful treatment. So what can we do with it? So basically, it's all up to you how you will explain this treatment to the client. So how you will sell this treatment and how you would sort of present this treatment for the client. I think mesotherapy, it's a beautiful treatment as a cherry on a cake for all the treatments which you do at the beauty studio. So for example, I very often do mesotherapy as the treatment after the acid exfoliation, like a course of it, or after microdermabrasion. This is the most popular combination as well. So loads of different like combinations here, but the mesotherapy, it gives you that beautiful finish to the skin when the skin looks very fresh, awakened, rejuvenated. So for example, you've done a course of resurfacers or chemical peels, you exfoliated all the skin is nice and fresh, it's restored, but then you're going in with non-needle mesotherapy, and then you get that ultimate effect into the skin and it looks beautiful, it's long lasting. So yeah, I think this is a great thing as a finishing treatment. Although, because we are working here not with the syringe, not with the needle, and obviously this treatment, it's not as aggressive, let's say, as the normal mesotherapy, then you need 3 or 4 of this treatment in treatments in order to get the same results as you would get after the needle one. Yes, because it's much milder treatment. Yes, and you don't have downtime, you don't have the needles, but then you will have to have 3 up to 4 treatments. That's what I would recommend to my clients at my beauty studio. But obviously, different companies, different machines. Sometimes you have to have 6, 7 of these treatments in order to get the better results. Sorry. Of course, the more treatments you have, the better it's gonna be, because your skin will be packed with those active ingredients and it will work longer and longer in your skin. So obviously the more you have, the better. But 3 up to 4 of these treatments are great. And what I usually do for my clients is I recommend them something like an exfoliation to begin with. So let's say microdermabrasion or cavitation peeling. And then we are waiting about 10 days up to 14 days. And then we start with the course of a non-needle mesotherapy. Yes, the treatment itself is really nice, straightforward, but you have to warn your clients of the sensation which they will be getting during the treatment. So this flashing lights or the metal taste in their mouth, but that's normal, and I would definitely recommend to telling them before you start the treatment, because for them especially first time, it might be like, whoa, what's going on here? But if you explain them everything, then they will be absolutely fine with it. It's not painful at all. It's quite a unique feeling while you're doing this kind of treatment. Yes. So I'm selling it as a not painless alternative to traditional mesotherapy, and for people who don't like needles close to their faces. And I can't really complain about the popularity of this treatment, especially now in the springtime. If we would be open, I would be probably doing quite a lot of these treatments. Sometimes, so I sell it as a course of the treatment. Sometimes maybe I will do one of treatment, but that will be more for my more regular clients or for people who are using it as in between treatment. But usually I would sell it in the course, because after one treatment, you won't see so much difference. You will see some changes in your skin, in the texture of your skin, it's how bright it looks or how awakened, but definitely I would recommend a course of those treatments to get the ultimate effect. Yes. Okay, so I will tell you now how I do perform it at my beauty studio. So definitely when the clients are coming for the first time, and I've mentioned it in last video, so I won't bore you with the whole story, but I definitely want to mention it. You start with the consultation. Consultation is the key, because during the consultation you can actually get your clients' needs, their concerns, what they want to. And you have two kinds of clients. The clients who don't know what they want, they will tell you like, oh, my skin looks dull, it looks tired, I don't know, I need a bit of freshness in my skin. So that will be probably for non-needle mesotherapy, but they don't know, so you have to create the program for them. But the other group of the clients, they are very well educated, so they probably read about thousands of different articles online about non-needle mesotherapy, and they know everything about it. But sometimes they think that they will need this treatment, but it might end up that from what they're telling you, what kind of results they want to achieve, that, for example, radio frequency might be better for them. So always do that consultation so you are on the same page with your clients, so you both know what kind of effect you are achieving and what you're getting there. And then obviously you start with the medical survey. I was talking about this medical survey in my last video. I definitely recommend having one. This is something which every single clinic or beauty studio should have. It takes quite a while to make it, to prepare it, but once you have it, that's it, it's with you. Then you're just making small little changes as it goes. And then I have medical check, and then I have my declaration for the treatment. So as I said, it's really worth having. So yeah, medical survey for every client. So once we talk through the whole consultation, we know all the contradictions, indications for the treatment, we all agreed for non-needle mesotherapy, we can start the treatment. And tonight, I guess, again, I will show you the average mesotherapy treatment which I do at my beauty studio. But then obviously you have your add-ons, and that's how you are upselling the treatments and how you do the upsells for the treatment. So I will show you the basic version, and then I will tell you what add-ons you can get at my beauty studio, for example, okay? But when I go to your salon, for example, for the presentation, then we do at your sources what you have at the beauty studio, and then we are creating different add-on, depends on what your client would probably go for. Non-needle mesotherapy. This is one of the options on the Rubika Galaxy Mercury machine. And what do we start with? So we start with a double cleanse. I am the big fan of double cleanse, so I will start probably with something more oil-based, and then I will go to the lotion or a gel or foam or whatever cleanser you're using at your beauty studio. I would do a light peel. Before mesotherapy, I don't want to go too deep with the peeling, because obviously this is not a deep exfoliation treatment, so we want something quite light. Just to dissolve those first layers and get the products easier into the skin, because usually, as I said, I've done the microdermabrasion, let's say, for them 10 days before. Yeah, so I would do either an enzyme peel, and the one which I'm using is usually the Clarena Luxury Enzyme Peeling. This is a very good one. This is from the Sensitive line, so it's good for sensitive skin as well, and it's really gentle, but it's quite powerful with being that gentle. Obviously we will massage it, and then if I don't do the peeling because I don't think they need one, I will do a swipe with some kind of exfoliant. And my favorite one, which I'm using at the moment, is the Aveda exfoliant. So it has some exfoliating ingredients inside, so it will give me a nice quick exfoliation. So I would just swipe their faces with it, yeah? And then obviously after you've done the exfoliation, we would go with the chosen serum. So it depends on what kind of effect they want to achieve. You can choose the right serum for them for the non-needle mesotherapy. And I would show you which one I have at the moment and which one I think they work their best. So basic, I will start with the Tricells Atopic Solution Serum from Clarena. I mainly use Klarna and Pharmana ampules, but I know lots of girls who I am doing presentations for, they are actually using Dr. Norell, for example, which is quite good as well. I'm not that experienced with Dr. Norell, but I know they were happy with the results which they were getting from these ampules. I like Klarna because, as I said in my last video, all the Klarna ampules are packed in individually, so I always make sure and clients see that this is the fresh product just for them. And this one, the Three Cells Atopic Serum, great for people with mature skin, but irritated skin, people with rosacea, redness, inflammation in their skin. So people who would like to work on this one, very good one. I really like this serum for my clients, and I use it quite often. Another one which I really like is those the vegan version, which Klarna launched, I think, not that long ago. It's Two Roses, mesotherapy cocktail, beautiful. But the only thing is, when you get it, you have to use it between like 4 or 5 weeks. So, but if you know that you have those clients with irritated, sensitive skin, and you will be treating them with this kind of treatment, then it's worth getting those Two Roses. Beautiful effects on sensitive skin and skins with irritation, rosacea problem. Great one. But this one is a good alternative as well. And then we have a standard concentrate, which probably everyone who works with Klarna is familiar with. This is the Caviar Matrix. It contains 14 genes of youth. It's a great concentrate to have in your beauty studio, and you can just massage it in. You can use it with sonophoresis, you can use it with your non-needle mesotherapy. So it's been created for all kinds of treatments, very versatile product, and I always have it in my beauty studio. So this is more for people with more mature skin, for people with a little bit of, like, you know, saggy skin, a little bit of fine lines and wrinkles. So this is a very good one to go with. And then we have those people, when you have clients in like their 30 plus, 40 plus, and they have those first signs of aging, and they need that collagen and elastin stimulation, and then a neuromimetic collagen serum is a very good option. And yes, it can be done with no needle mesotherapy as well. So I think that's a good one to go as well. And maybe not for so much mature skins, but somewhere at the beginning of the journey, so 30 plus, I would go with the collagen. And then you have the which one I was actually showing last week as well, the Intelligent Serums concentrates from the Poison line. And it says here that you can use them for the microneedling, for micro needle, for Dermapen, but I use them for no needle mesotherapy as well, and they work as great as they would with the needling. Those are great for mature skin. You have four different ones, so you have two of each, and depends on what kind of effect you want to trigger, what kind of concern you want to trigger, then you choose the right one, and you have the whole set here. So those are great concentrates to have at your beauty studio. And then I also like this anti-age set from Pharmana. Very good quality for the price, actually. So you have the whole set here. I think you can get it on Clamanti as well. So you have here the mask and the serums. And serums are coming in two little jars. So you have activator and then the serum itself. And you can massage it in. You can use it with sonophoresis. You can use it with no-needle mesotherapy. You have all the instructions there, but they are very easy to follow. Great results for mature skin with wrinkles, a little bit of like ridges on their faces as well. Great to work with. And then you have a mask to this as well, although I am topping this mask up with other masks as well. But this is a great starting sort of kit if you have loads of clients with the mature skin. So this is great as well. And then you can obviously do the mesotherapy on your body as well, to firm it, to help it get rid of that cellulite, or maybe lift it a little bit as well, your skin. So for example, I will show you the Clarina Body Cocktail, and this one will be working as a slimming, firming one, so you can definitely use those kind of ampoules on the body as well. So, and this machine allows you to work on the body as well as on the face, so it's quite versatile. Okay, and then you obviously are mixing your ampoule with the Sonogel, massage Sonogel, and you are starting to massage it into the skin. So for the non-needle mesotherapy, you obviously need your the head from the machine, as well as you need the pad which will close the circle. Yes, so you obviously, different machines, they have different ends. So this pad, you would wet a little gauze or whichever product you're using. I have a gauze here. I am using the same one from Rubika. You just buy them in the box. And then you wipe the damp gauze around it and place it underneath the right shoulder, shoulder blade. So that will close the circle, yes? And then you can start the mesotherapy. So you have your serum on the skin. You have the head of the machine. Obviously, everything nicely disinfected. I have here the Fugaten spray, but I was showing you it to you in my last video. And then you start to massage. And I got, I was actually talking on emails with a few ladies, what they would like to see in my video. And they were, they were saying non-needle mesotherapy. So how do you work with those this non-needle mesotherapy? So basically, this mesotherapy, usually this machine, it says that you should be doing it for like 20 minutes on your face area. And with this non-needle mesotherapy, what you do, you basically, when you set it for 20 minutes, this machine thinks for you. So this machine will divide the treatment into four different phases. So with mesotherapy, it's like this. You can't stop it in the middle of the treatment because you're running out of time. Once you set it for 20 minutes, the machine will divide the treatment for four different stages. If you're running out of time, set it for 15 minutes, and then the machine will calculate it in four different stages in between 15 minutes, yes? So you shouldn't be, because every single stage is doing different things with those active ingredients, so you shouldn't be finishing it before the machine beeps and tells you that you can finish this treatment. So I would definitely stick with whatever you program the machine at. When you start with massage, so definitely if you have, let's start with this 20 minutes, so it's gonna be easier to explain. So you have four stages, 5 minutes each, yes? So you want to make sure that in this 5 minutes, in every stage, you are basically covering the whole area when you're massaging. And then the girls were asking if the strokes are important. Of course, you go from the middle towards the end, like you would do the massage. Yes, so you are massaging their skin while you are getting the active ingredients into their skin. You can do little circles as well. So you don't have to press the treatment as much. Yes, you don't have to press the head as much into the skin, and you are massaging, but you want to make sure that in every of those four stages you would go around the whole area on their faces. Yes, so this is what you want to make sure that you are covering, and then the machine will beep and they will start the second stage and third and fourth. Yeah, so that's pretty straightforward, but the machine does everything for you. And then obviously the client will feel different sensations in every single stage, because obviously the electric pulse and the ultrasounds are changing, so you have to get your clients ready for this kind of sensation as well, that it will be changing. So I'm always asking them if they're comfortable, and obviously if they are happy with me to continue the treatment. So, okay, so we've done this 20 minutes of massage on our clients' faces. And then what I would do with my standard procedure, I would just remove the reminiscence of the gel and the ampoule. And then I would probably put another serum on their face before I will go with the mask. And I would get any serum you like. You can put this three-phase oxyologic serum from Clarina, which will be like an antioxidant boost for the skin. It will oxygenate their skin as well. It's a very popular one for my clients. Then I also like the Snell Mucin Elixir as well. So this is a good one. This is gonna be working great for people with that mature and more sensitive skin, soothing, but also giving you very good ingredients which will stimulate the elastin and collagen. So this is quite a good one as well. And then I also like this regenerating and rejuvenating face serum, again with snail extract, because it gives you that brightening effect to the skin. It has this crushed pearls, so it really, my clients love their skin after this treatment, after this serum. Smells amazing as well, but it gives you that nice iridescent look to the skin, that glow to your skin. So I don't know if you are able to catch, if the camera is able to catch it, but it's a very nice glow to the skin. And then while I'm gonna apply the layer of the serum, then I will go with the mask. And in my basic treatment, when it comes to no-needle mesotherapy, I go usually with the cream mask, because I want this treatment to be quick, straightforward, because the main point of the treatment is already done. We've done that no-needle mesotherapy. So I usually go with the cream masks. And as I said again in the last video, I think that snail gel mask is great after no-needle mesotherapy. It's really soothing, but also gives you that boost for the collagen and elastin. So this is always my go-to choice on most of my clients. Or the double Sertus collagen mask is a great option as well. So this one is quite good as well to put on their faces. And then I will just remove the mask, and then I will do their skincare. When it's evening, you can obviously put a lovely like overnight facial on their skin, so they can go home with it, and that will be great. But what I like to do, I like to give them a little bit extra, because obviously my clients are coming for the course, so I want them to go out from my salon with something in their hand. So what I have introduced for them are those little pearls from Clarina. So every client after mesotherapy treatment will get two pearls, and depends on which one I think they will need. I have one with the caviar, I have one with the goldwyn, and then I have one with the spider silk pearls. So this one is for the skin. So those one are for the faces. Yeah, and then I have little babies for the eye area. So I would usually give them two of those pearls, and I love them because they are individually packaged. They get enough for their treatment at home, so they will use it either on the same day in the evening or next day in the evening as a night serum, and they have nice oil consistency, so they will just twist it around and put it on their face and massage it in. And this is like an extra little thing, but I think my clients, they really enjoy it, and I think it's worth introducing. So you give them something little to go home with, so it's for them, like they will be a sort of doing a little treatment themselves, and it takes only like a few seconds for them, so they don't have to spend loads of time, and they are really intrigued with it, and they're usually asking if they can buy them later, and they are very easy as well for clients who travel a lot, because you can just take two or three pearls with you and you are sorted with your evening skincare routine. So I really recommend having those. This is not a big investment, but always add a lot of value for the clients, from the client's perspective. From what I've seen when I started using those pearls, my clients love this little gesture from me, I think. Okay, so that will be the pearls, and that will be it from my basic no-needle mesotherapy. But I said at the beginning that I will tell you about the add-ons, because that's how we are doing our upsells at our beauty studios. So obviously that was the basic treatment, but then what you can add to the treatment for your client would be the Let's say I love to add LED lamps. Yes, I would add LED lamps to anything. I think they're great. They're great little treatment and they really make the change in your skin. They will really regenerate the skin. So I will put some kind of serum, and my favorite serum to use with the LED light is the Probio Bifidus serum. So it's this pink one from Clarins. I mean, I love this brand. This brand is great with like smoothing your skin, making it plump, hydrated. So this line is one of my favorite ones. And you have, this is like a two-faced serum. You have an oil-faced and a watery face, and then you mix it together like so, and then obviously you snap it, you open it, and then I would massage it into my client's skin. So if they're doing an add-on massage, then I would do massage on this serum, and if they're doing an add-on as an LED lamp, I would just place it, massage it gently, and then put an LED light on them. And this is a great add-on for the treatment as one option for the non-needle mesotherapy. And then another option is extra mask. So let's say those sheet masks, the collagen sheet masks, yeah? So I will show you in the last video, you have plenty of them. So in Clarins Cosmetics, you will like have loads of different colors, shapes and stuff. So I like those ones because they are cut in two. So you have the top and then bottom layer you apply on client's skin, and you will give them that extra boost of the collagen. I would probably do a little bit of extra serum underneath that, but you don't have to. So that's a nice add-on, and if my clients want this kind of mask, that usually costs extra to non-needle mesotherapy. I have a gold one, the vitamin C as well. So depends which one you would like to go for. You can do it as an add-on treatment. And then what I also like to do is those vitamin C shots, I call it, or vitamin C booster, whatever you like to call it. So I do for them the vitamin C serum, and I really like this little set, the power serum from Clarins again, just to show you the few examples. Yeah, and why I like it so much, because again, you are always having a fresh product, because they are coming in two ampoules. So you are opening both of them and then you crack them, you put them together, where you mix it, and straight away you apply it on the skin. You can massage it a little bit, you can leave it on the skin, and then clients can lie down with it, or you can apply the vitamin C booster and then on top of it the collagen mask, for example. Yes, so that will be like a double bonus for your clients. Depends on how many add-ons they would like to go for, but this is great. And the client, I always explain to client that they're getting freshly made product just for them, and yes, and I think it works great for my client's skin, who needs that extra, who need those, that extra like brightness to the skin, the antioxidant effect of the vitamin C. So this is quite a good option as well. So yeah, those would be my add-on options, and that will be non-needle mesotherapy. I hope I helped you a little bit with this little presentation. Obviously during the presentations which I'm doing for Clarins, I do more in-depth knowledge about each treatment, but I don't want to bore you here. I just wanted to tell you the bullet points of what you could probably introduce to your salon in order to get more sales and get this non-needle mesotherapy more popular. I think it's a great treatment. There is no downtime to this treatment, although I also like microneedling and other things, and the traditional mesotherapy as well. But I think this is a great alternative for people who pain threshold is not as great, or they can't stand needles, I think that will be a great option as well to introduce at your beauty studio. Okay, let me know in the comment section if you're doing this kind of treatment, and is it quite popular? How do you sell it? If you have any maybe tips for upselling this kind of treatment, it would be great if you could share it with us, so we can you know, upsell our treatments, and why not, and share our knowledge with each other. That's why I'm doing this, for you guys, and to give you some inspiration and maybe get some inspiration from you as well. So please let me know how you are promoting a no-needle mesotherapy at your beauty studio, if you do this kind of treatment, and what do you think about it. And I think next week I got quite a few questions from different beauty studios about different products and different procedures. So I think we will do a little Q&A next week, but we will see. We will see. I might come with another option, another idea for you. But if you have any ideas for any topic or any subject you would like to talk regarding beauty world, please ask me. If I am not gonna be able to answer this question, I will try to get you a professional specialist who will help you, and he will answer your questions, because obviously I'm not doing all the treatments on the beauty market. But if I'm not, then I will try to get some kind of person who will be specialized in this treatment, and they can answer all your questions and give you loads of information. So please let me know if you have any ideas or any topics, any suggestions. You can leave it in the comment section, or you can just text me directly, and obviously you can go on my website as well. You have all the information there, how to contact me and what I am doing. So it's www.joannabojarska.com. You will find it probably under almost all my posts here on Instagram. I wish you now a very good evening. I hope you will be upselling your no-needle mesotherapy once we are back to normal, and I will see you next week. And remember, I am doing those live streams as well on Monday on Facebook. Those live streams on Facebook are more for my clients about their home skincare, what they can do at home while we all have to stay home. But it might be good for you as well to join me if you need some kind of entertainment in this area. So yes, please join me either on Facebook on Monday or here Tuesday Instagram. Every week I'm here at 7 p.m. UK time and 8 o'clock in Poland. And now, thank you very much for spending this time tonight with me. I hope you enjoyed it. I hope you found it worth watching, and you got some helpful little tips from this video. And yes, share all your thoughts with me in the comments. And thank you very much for tonight, and I will see you next week. Thank you. Bye.